Everybody, welcome to the next episode of the React series, where I get to react to Yoyoka. Oh, I'm so excited for this one. This is a highly requested one of Virtual Insanity. I personally have never heard this song either, and I am so grateful for you all for showing me this new music. Remember, if you're new to the channel, please consider giving us a subscribe. I do these new reacts daily, and I have new reacts among other artists that are coming out very soon. So thank you very much. Let's get into the video. Here we go. That was so good. That was such a good song. I love the swing beat of that. I was not expecting that at all. With a name like Virtual Insanity, I was expecting more of, I don't know, maybe a hard rock or a metal song or something. I don't even know. But that was truly a surprise, a pleasant surprise. Thank you all for showing me that. Now let's see if we can find some cool stuff to analyze about that, because there was a lot that I saw that was going on. There was a lot that I saw that was going on that I want to talk about. So here we go. Those bird chirps. I don't know if many people realize this or not, but okay, this is that age-old thing about rubbing your belly and patting your head at the same time. If you can do two separate motions at the same time, she is a downward motion with the hand and then an upward motion with the chirp of the hi-hat. Listen to that again. She is having to enforce an upward motion. That is something that all drummers have to overcome eventually. Like I said, that's part of unlocking that second half of your body. I love it. I absolutely love Yoyoka's skills. Watch her ankle doom 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 doom. It has the same motion and the same position every time. She has such a power with that. It's like a gunshot. Da, da, da. I love it. Spells, we'll be doing for us. Effortless. And I'm giving up my love to this world, only to return. And nothing's gonna change the way we live, 'cause we can always take the never give. And everything's... I love that she swings her arm here like that back and forth. That just shows her ability to play with the beat. I love that. That delayed beat, I told you guys, way to drive that tension. The more you see it, the more you can't help but see it. That is something that blew my mind the first time I saw it too. Ghost notes are one of the coolest things that you can do on a set of drums. Watch her left hand. There's a combination of a downward and then ghost notes. It's a ghost back and forth. I love that. And it's described as just a falling of the wrist. You just kind of let it happen. You know, ghost notes happen. Golly, that's so good. I love ghost notes so much. I wanna clean mine up so much. And that's really cool too, because they enhance your doubles ability. Her ability to switch between those singles and doubles on the hi-hat like that really is amazing. A mechanical anomaly for sure. Just beautiful in skill and in execution, ladies and gentlemen. Those triplets, just that exchange is so powerful. Play only what's necessary to the song. I still love that she's able to keep tempo with her left foot. If you notice, her toes stay, you know, firmly pressed against the hi-hat pedal, but her heel is bouncing in the tempo of the song. I love that. The atomic clock of rock. Those ghost notes are absolutely incredible. Oh, look at her power when she hits that cymbal. Makes the camera vibrate! Camera! Ooh. That exchange there between the snare and the hi-hat with those chirps is freaking beautifully executed. A lot of people don't realize how mechanically hard that is to do. It really takes a lot of effort and concentrated practice to get stuff like that clean. Okay, a lot of drums is just pattern playing. and just allowing your body and brain to pick up the muscle memory it requires to play these on a consistent basis effortlessly. You know, effortlessly. I love it. I love it. Have fun with the song. That's what it's all about. Oof, those buzz rolls there. Precision it takes to do a fill like that. So this goes back to what I was talking about how as a drummer or a musician, piano player, instrumentalist, it doesn't matter. There is a point that you hit the aha moment where you start playing to what you feel instead of what you hear. Okay? And you are ahead of the music. And that is just one of the most amazing, miraculous moments that can happen for a person, and that actually traverses a lot of craft, not just musicianship. It traverses a lot of craft as a writer, as a documentary filmmaker, as a videographer, anything. You actually have the aha moment of learning your skill or craft to where you're just like, whoa, I get it. I understand it on a deeper level now that I see how it's all intrinsically connected. You got to develop that brain gray matter. It's awesome. Always gotta add some shine to the song. Always. Thank you, Yoyoka. Thank you, everybody, for tuning into this react. I really hope that you were able to gain some really insightful information into some more of Yoyoka's abilities. And I love being able to bring this kind of information to you guys. And until next time, I hope to see you all there. Bye.